We saw this viral latte art hack that uses a toothpick to create this aesthetic design. I mean, how cool is that? Seemed quite easy to us, so we definitely had to give it a try, and here is how it went. We started off on a good note when it came to pouring the milk foam dots. They were quite precise, but when it came to the design part of it, it didn't turn out up to the mark. Tell us in the comments below if you think this hack was a fail or we did it the wrong way.